I think you should all know that Mr. Stavrou is Colonel Stavrou of the Greek 19th Motorized Regiment. In other words, he outranks us all.
It is of no moment the 19th Regiment no longer exists. For the time being.
I beg your pardon, Colonel.
Andrea. Oh, please continue.
Right, if you're ready, Corporal.
Oh, yes, sir. Ready, sir. Ready, willing and able, sir. Champing at the very bit.
Well done. Captain Mallory and Andrea are responsible for getting us to where we're going. I'm going to tell you where that is and why we're going there. That is, if you really want to know, Professor.
Oh, I'm all ears, sir, all ears.
Obviously, we have to avoid the coast road. That means a 12-mile trek across the mountain to these ruins here, St. Alexis, where some of the resistance people from the town of Mandrakos will come and meet us if and when they can make it. Any questions?
I have an alternate route to that place. I borrow your pencil, please. Does the Major think this is possible?
I see. That's a thought, isn't it? Well, let's re-examine the plan and see if we have any alternative.
Watch out!
Ah! Aubrey!
How long do you think he's been out there?
I don't know. I imagined I heard something about 10 minutes ago. I thought my ears were playing me tricks, then I heard it again.
10 minutes, eh? All right, Brown, go and get Major Baker, will you?
Yes, sir.
Well? What's your name? What are you doing here?
The Major asked you a question. Answer the Major.
Sounds
like Kurdish. I don't understand. I'll try Greek. Milos Anglika. Milos Anglika.
Oh, Anglika, oh, Anglika. Give me to the ring. Oh, yeah, it's out. It's out.
Translation, sir, please.
He doesn't speak English.
Then why was he listening?
What's going on here? What are you doing to that man?
Do you know him?
Of course. That's Nikolai, our laundry boy. Is he the reason I've been disturbed? Look, Franklin, I've had a hard day.
Does his job involve listening at keyholes?
I don't believe it.
We caught him at it.
It's just a case of idle curiosity, I'm sure. He doesn't speak a word of English.
Yeah, why does he listen? Why does he carry a knife? And why did he try and stab this man?
I presume he was trying to defend himself. When you've been in this part of the world as long as I have, you'll know that carrying a knife doesn't mark a man as a criminal. Nikolai, you there, let him go.
Major Baker, I'd like you to arrest this man and hold him incommunicado for at least a week. After that, I don't care what you do with him, but my advice is you kick him out of Castel Rosso.
Just who the hell are you to give me advice, Major?
Then I'm asking you as a favor.
I'll consider it. All this cloak and dagger stuff. I said let him go!
Papademos, have you got your silencer?
Yes, sir.
Good. Then use it. Shoot the laundry boy.
Are you crazy?
And if the Major gets in your way, shoot him too. That's an order.
Captain, this man's insane. Surely you won't let him do this.
I can't stop him. He's in charge. In any way, I agree with him. Of course, it doesn't have to shoot you. I mean, all he has to do is to call our HQ, and you'll be on the first troop ship home as a private. Unless you give him your word that you'll do exactly as he says.
All right. All right, if it means that much to you, you have my word. Take him, Sergeant. Stupid theatricals.
Well, you're entitled to your opinion, but I just saved your life. Thank you.